No, you're the one who needed help from the teacher and had to go early in the morning for help. So don't even be talking.
Really, for help? More like, oh, that was you all of summer.
Uh-uh, that wasn't me.
That's why you failed sixth grade and you have to do it twice. Yeah, exactly. Back that up, buddy.